Geico being one of the largest employers on Long Island, we employ about 3,000 employees. We like to definitely give back to our community and represent all different types of charities and organizations and groups that we can become a part of. So it's really just to get our name out and give back to the community. I mean, I just actually came back from maternity leave like 3 weeks ago. So, you know, being a woman in business and being a member of management at Geico has really kind of been a huge shift for me, myself. So one of the big things at Geico is that one, my peers who are all here today with me have been such a huge support, and Geico itself has really kind of embraced me coming back to work and kind of showing you that you can do both and you can be a successful career woman and set a good example for your child and have that piece too.
I've wanted to be a police officer since the age of 10, and now I'm exactly where I want to be. I wanted to help the community, help children, help the adults, help the seniors, and they've given me the chance that I could do exactly what I've wanted to do my whole life.
We are fortunate. There's less people out there that are fortunate than us, and every little bit that we do helps them, either by introducing them to somebody or volunteering. We need to find time for other people.
In 1960, we were a whole family. And soon after, my father passed away from cancer, and we went on welfare. I know that there's many, many children who are experiencing the same horrific life challenges that I had 55 years ago. And I know that each and every one of us can make a difference in a child's life.
It's just so beautiful to see so many women here today, and so many beautiful women, so many beautiful women. And all of us are doing, believe it or not, we all do something. Maybe everybody don't know anything about it, but all of you have something in you that you've been given and given and given. So this is not just a special day for me, but a special day for all the women of this community and to this service that is given to the women.
And we're here for the community. I'm here for the community. And I really want to thank you for this honor. I can't tell you how grateful, and it really is a tremendous honor. But mostly to be part of this community and have been welcomed into it. Thank you very much.